Welcome back to 4029 News on the Record. A state Senate candidate, Justin Boyd, for District 27, is here with us, currently serving as a state representative for District 77 out of Fort Smith. Now, sir, after the U.S. Supreme Court overturned Roe v. Wade, Arkansas's trigger law went into effect, banning virtually all abortions with only one exception, the life of a mother in a medical emergency. What are your thoughts on the Supreme Court decision and Arkansas's trigger law?
So we did pass the trigger law, and it went into effect right after the Supreme Court's decision. I applaud the Supreme Court for letting states have the right again to decide. I agree with their decision. I think that states are the right place to do that. And I will say that Arkansas has a constitutional mandate that we are a pro-life state, and that it is the purview of the state to protect life from conception through birth.
Do you think there should be some exceptions, perhaps for rape or incest?
We have an exception for the life of the mother. I think that the legislature will certainly debate the rape and incest as whether or not that is an exception. But again, I will say we do have a constitutional mandate in the state of Arkansas that says we are a pro-life state, and that we will protect life from conception to birth.
Okay. You're also a pharmacist. So from your perspective, how do you think the state handled the pandemic with COVID-19? How do you think the state is handling it right now?
So the pandemic, I think that the state did a good job of keeping most businesses open. I think that and it's easy to look in the rearview mirror and say, hey, we could have done this differently. But overall, it was new. We really didn't know what to expect. And I think that we found a good balance of keeping businesses open. We did not keep our schools closed as long. We opened them. And I think that's important. I think that Arkansans in K-12 are gonna be less behind than they are in other states that kept their schools closed longer. We did a good job of making sure that people who wanted immunizations had them available. We were right out there, right out front. We got that done. And so I feel like we did a good job. While no one does a perfect job, there was a lot of dissension on either end of a political spectrum about the right way to do things and the wrong way to do things. And I felt like we listened to both sides and we moved forward in a way that was conservative and overall was good.
In 30 seconds or less, why do you think voters should vote for you versus your challenger, Becca Ward?
So first of all, let's go back to experience. I'm the only one in the race who has legislative experience. I know how the process works. I have relationships that the voters have already given me. Almost all of my current state rep district, maybe 100 or 200 voters is in this Senate district. I've lived in Fort Smith, for over 10 years, and I grew up in, Van Buren. My wife is from Fort Smith, so I have relationships here. I'm familiar with Fort Smith and, all of the River Valley. So I think that it comes down to, experience is the number one reason. Two, I think that, again, you go back to in 2021, Arkansas was the number one inbound state for people moving. We had more people moving in than moving out. I think that's a reflection of the policies that we have put in place since I've been in legislature since 2015. And I think that reflects that's what people want. We need to have growth. If you're not growing, then you're dying. And so I think that those two things are the most compelling reasons to vote for me.
All right. Thank you so much. Republican nominee Justin Boyd for State Senate District 27. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you.